Hello everyone, how are you? I hope you are all fine. Welcome to WOT, Vote Technical channel. Today I am showing to how to make your WhatsApp chat backup and save all your data into your email ID. Okay brothers, before starting this tutorial, please like, subscribe and click bell icon. Now I am going to tutorial. Bro, first of all open your WhatsApp. I am using business WhatsApp. Now click on the upper three dots, your right side top. Click on the dots. Now click on setting button. Click on settings. After going to settings, here all the settings of your business and your WhatsApp. Okay, now here my upper side name and my DP and my also my all data here shown. Okay, and the second column is business tools. Here you can manage your business profiles, your like your items and your all catalogs etc. And the next is the account, privacy, security, two-step verification, all of this. Okay, and the third is the chats. Okay brothers, here click on chat button. Here upper side the theme, I'm using my system default theme, wallpapers and many more. Okay, here the downside is you can see chat backup button. Okay, click on the chat backup button. Here my last backup is uploaded to my Gmail yesterday night 3:43 a.m. Okay, now this is my Google account. Backup to your Google account, I'm selecting daily. Okay, the next is Google account. Which of the account you want to upload your backup? I'm selecting one of these. And backup over Wi-Fi, I'm selecting. Okay, included videos, I'm not select this icon because videos are so many high. Okay, now I am creating my backup. Click on the backup button. Okay, backup messages, it takes some time, so keep flame. Okay, 100%. Now brothers, my backup preparing Google Drive backup, my backup is now starting to uploading to my Google Drive. Here upside WhatsApp backup processing is shown. Okay, after some time the 100% backup will upload to your email ID to your drive. So guys, I hope you enjoy my video. For more updates and the new technical informative videos, please like and subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.